So I ran out of wet food and now Yerby's threatening to jump. Yerby, get off the edge. Don't do it. Don't do it. He's pissed. He's ripping things, scratching on things. Yerby, I'm sorry, there's no more wet food, buddy. You gotta eat the kibbles. Eat your kibbles. It'll be all right, Yerby. I'll get you some on Saturday, okay? See, that's not so bad. You can do it. There you go.